343 to try to refresh in the big team battle playlist without taking away resources from Halo Infinite. Is it a possibility? Can we make this gameplay of the big team battle playlist play better? Stick throughout the video, we'll see what the community is saying. How's it going, everybody? It's Kevin here once again, giving you another Halo update. Today we're talking about some Halo 5 and the big team battle playlist. As we all know, it's been quite a long time since the last update has come for the big team battle playlist. We had that BTB refresh probably over a year ago. It's been so long, I don't even know. I just know it's a long time. And currently right now, a big talk of discussion for the big team battle playlist is the battle rifle. As we all know, it got a significant nerf to where the point where it became basically a useless weapon, where the Magnum shoots straighter and further and more accurate than the battle rifle, and then the DMR shoots further, better at longer range than the weapon. Basically, the battle rifle has become completely obsolete. Rest in peace, battle rifle 2004 to 2017, basically. And recently, a post from Backdraft here on the Halo Waypoint forums kind of goes through a little bit of like people's complaints about the whole experience with it, mainly with the battle rifle, talking about how can we do this, you know, suggesting we should probably patch the battle rifle to be what it was before, maybe make it, you know, as accurate, maybe remove the recoil, like do something with it to where the weapon is actually functional within the big team battle playlist, because the distances are too far for it to be effective, and the close range battles don't really happen that often. There's a bunch of weapons that pick up on the map, they're just so much better than the battle rifle, that the weapon that you start out with is probably one of the worst guns in the game. So in this Halo Waypoint post, they suggest either A, take out the recoil, B, increase the range of the battle rifle effectiveness by 30%, C, a compromise that the battle rifle could function exactly how it did before the weapon tune at short to medium range engagements, and keep it the way it is right now for longer range engagements, which would probably put it in a better position to, you know, perform how it should be. Or D, if possible, just reverting back to the changes, completely giving us the pre-weapon tuning BR. And then this post even got a little bit of traction, saying, you know, the Halo pro player on Reciprocity even tweeted this out to Unishek, so then Unishek will hopefully get his eyes on it, because if a pro player brings it up, they'll probably see it more than just somebody on Halo Waypoint. And guess what? Unishek saw the post and he even replied to it. He actually gave a very, you know, decent reply to where, like, okay, this is what I understand where you guys want, but these are kind of what's going on here. And he said that basically all options that were provided in this post would mean that there'd be a weapon tuning update, which means that you would have to completely add a new content to the game, which would mean you'd have to do a bunch of build testing and implementation and try to figure out how to exactly re-nerf or rebuff the battle rifle and stuff like that. And it would take resources away from Halo Infinite to bring them on to this Halo 5 update for just this battle rifle right here. And so it's not going to really be possible, really. The weapons are going to be how they are for the rest of the game. There's going to be no content updates, nothing like that happening with Halo 5, which understandable because the team is hard working on Halo Infinite. I'd rather have them put their focus on Halo Infinite than try to make some minor change to Halo 5 where it's not going to do much for the community. So now you're probably thinking, oh, great. It's gonna suck for the rest of Halo 5. Not so much. Don't go so quick into making suggestions here. Because what happened was that Unishek mentioned that they can talk. There is a team at 343 called the Halo 5 Sustain Team. Basically, just trying to keep the game fun, to keep people on it and playing. And these were the two suggestions that they came up with. One, replace the battle rifle with the stabilization jet version of the battle rifle, which is a wreck weapon you can play in the Warzone game mode, which has reduced recoil. Or two, replace the battle rifle with the pistol, which has been kind of like a commonly requested thing, but I think it's because people didn't really think outside the box of using a stabilization jet battle rifle, which I never thought about spawning with a wreck weapon for big team battle for instead of using a regular battle rifle. That would just make so much sense to try to please everybody. So let's get into Halo 5 and I'll show you the comparison between the stabilization jet and the natural battle rifle. All right, everybody, here we are. We're gonna test out the two variations of the battle rifle. Right here we have the standard battle rifle, and then the next one we have the stabilization jet version of the battle rifle, which has reduced recoil. You can tell it's a stabilization jet version because these little jets right by the nose of the gun here. So what we're gonna test out on both these weapons. We're gonna test out hip fire standing, then ADS standing, and then we're gonna try test out crouch, hip fire, and crouch ADS for both of these weapons. So let's get right into it. All right, so we're gonna see right here, it's a standard battle rifle. The three bullet shot, it goes straight up. Kind of like how you expect it to shoot. Now we're gonna try it with ADS. It's a little bit more reduced, but you can still see that the three shots go up in a vertical pattern. Let's try a crouch right here, hip fire. It's about the same as standing up, really. Not much difference. Kind of about the same. I think you're really about the same kind of recoil pattern you get right there. Now let's try with the stabilization jet version. Look at that. It doesn't even budge. That's pretty nice right there. You can see ADS. Not even a thought of a budge, and the bullets are shooting straight as well. So this is basically like a pre-patch version of the battle rifle right here. So if you want to get a chance to experience the classic battle rifle in big team battle, I would highly suggest that 343 implements the stabilization jet version of the battle rifle into big team battle instead of this variation right here, because obviously the standard battle rifle is completely obsolete at this point. You see at long ranges here as well with the stabilization jet version. Look at that. Nothing. Not even a hint of bullet deviation or recoil. So this could be a little overpowered when it comes to using the battle rifle, but I think it would just bring some life back to people using this weapon again and going like, yeah, I forgot how much fun it is to shoot a battle rifle in Halo 5. And I didn't really bother testing out the pistol because, come on, we all know exactly how the pistol shoots. I think it's about everyone's, like, 75% of everyone's kills in Halo 5 are with the pistol if you play any arena-type game modes, or even freaking Warzone for that fact. So I didn't really bother testing that out because I think we probably wanted to use a stabilization jet battle rifle because of the longer ranges you encounter in big team battle. I think it'd be more fair. Now, of course, it does act a bit like a laser beam, and so that does kind of make things a little tricky with the maps that are currently in big team battle. And so, I mean, I would love to see a refresh of new maps coming into big team battle as well, because we haven't seen that in a very long time. I guarantee there are some fantastic big team battle maps out there that are just waiting to be added into matchmaking. So Unicheck, I'm calling out to you, the Halo 5 sustain team, I'm calling out to you guys, put the stabilization jet battle rifle in as your starting weapon instead of the regular battle rifle. I think you'd see a much happier community, at least for just that part. Also adding some new maps, just that would just be just fantastic, just to add some new maps, because there are some fantastic Forge maps that have been created. I've played on them. They're great. They're super fun, and I think the community would love to have it in matchmaking. Also, last bit of news here. If you guys missed in the Halo Waypoint update that recently came around here, they kind of reiterated everything that I've already talked about, but there was one little bit that was missed that I didn't really say in the video, is that 343 is looking to add a big team battle Super Fiesta playlist. They said that they're putting the finishing touches on it right now, so it should be coming around maybe next week, maybe in 2 weeks, something like that. But that'd be quite the gameplay right there. I think it'd be pretty interesting to play. I have a feeling I'd probably play like Warzone, but with just out the super vehicles, basically, which I would, sounds fun. I'd be all for it. It'd be kind of crazy. I wonder if it would break the game. It might even do that. But keep an eye out for Big Team Battle Super Fiesta. I will be posting gameplay of that mode for sure on this channel as soon as it's released. So make sure you tap subscribe, people. Anyways, guys, that's the end of the video here. Let me know in the comment section down below what you thought about this topic right here. How do you think Halo 5 should kind of revitalize the Big Team Battle players? Because it definitely does need some love. I've seen some, obviously, we've seen suggestions with different battle rifle nerfs, which are not going to happen. We've seen suggestions with using different kinds of battle rifles, like the stabilization jet version. We've seen suggestions with using the pistol. I've even seen a suggestion using the Halo 2 battle rifle as well, which I think might be a little too overpowered there, but wait, that's a suggestion as well. Leave it in the comment section down below, guys. I do read all the comments and try to reply to most of them as well. Also, just beyond the weapon change for big team battle, but what would you like to see as well added into it? Would you like to see new maps? Would you like to see some, maybe some new game modes? Something different to kind of change it up a little bit, so then the big team battle game experience isn't just so dull and repetitive as it has been for like over a year. I would love to see just some, especially new maps, but definitely maybe some new game modes as well, kind of brought into it. Like we said earlier in the video, that Super Fiesta is coming to big team battle, so that would be certainly something worth to check out. But I'm talking maybe something more of like objective based as well, like might not even try oddball, I don't know, something to kind of mix it up. What about a Roaming King big team battle? Now that sounds crazy. If you enjoy these kind of videos, please make sure to tap that like button, as it lets me know you want to see some more content like this. Subscribe for more awesome Halo content, stay up to date with anything Halo related, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Check out the videos on the screen right over here. And I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace out.